Hey, curious mind, ready to turn your questions into knowledge? Let's dive in.
No, 2009 cannot be considered as the starting year for Generation Alpha. Generation Alpha is commonly understood to start from 2010 and will encompass those born up to the mid-2020s. Children born in 2009 are generally classified at the tail end of Generation Z.
Your daily dose of discovery ends here, but the journey of learning never stops. Subscribe and join us again for more answers tomorrow.